Roses are red, violets are blue. You're probably wondering what features are new. So here's what's new in Asana. This month brought new integrations with Jira Server, Zoom, and Microsoft Teams. Add them to your projects from the app gallery. Speaking of which, now you'll find apps, rules, and custom fields all organized in the new project customization menu. Next, among other things, 2020 has taught us that plans change. Now you can indicate that a project or portfolio is on hold in your status updates. And finally, the moment we've all been waiting for, bring a little extra doggy delight to your day with the new Tab V shortcut. For the full list of what's new this month, check out our release notes in the Asana guide.